Hayden Flour Mill, they have asked you a lot of times to experiment with wheat. So you'll give it about 3 acres. And it's not easy to, it's expensive to do research on different grains that you haven't done for a while.
Yeah. I mean, it, in a lot of these varieties, whether it's Hayden Flour Mill or different brewers that'll ask, hey, can you try growing this? Well, if it's not readily available, especially in Arizona, then I got to find it. So then it costs money to ship it here. And then, you know, you have your normal farming costs. And then when it comes time to harvest, if you're doing these small areas, you know, say it's a 3 or 5 acre border, then when it comes time to harvest it, it's a lot more tedious for the combine driver to come in, cut the three, five acres, clean out all the equipment, and then go into the next border for a different variety.
Right.
Because we like to focus on keeping the grain, each variety, very clean and specific.
Rosie on the house, every Arizona homeowner's best friend.